If you don't use triggers on your website, you will hate yourself later when customers slip away. Google Analytics shows that only 2 to 3% of website visitors contact you. That means that your website is losing over 97% of potential new customers. That's terrible, and it doesn't have to be that way. I'm Richard Cruz, and I have a passion for analytics, and I believe that if you understand your numbers, you can spot opportunities in your business. And when I discovered that 97% of website visitors leave without contacting the company, frankly, I was shocked. I thought, no way, it's impossible. So I started analyzing hundreds of websites. Sure enough, almost every single website that I audited was losing over 97% of hot, real prospects. I spoke to my peers in my industry and everybody accepted it as normal. Like, what do you mean normal? That is not normal. Everyone accepting 97% of lost opportunities as normal? And so that started my journey into searching for reasons why and looking for solutions. I could not find anybody who was doing anything about the problem. Web designers that I had spoken to had no clue how to solve the problem. They're trained in graphic design, not in lead regeneration strategy. I spoke to some of the best marketing experts in the world, and I found that they did not have a way to crack the code either. Their solution was, well, you just simply add more traffic. No, that is not the answer. Generating more website traffic is very expensive. How can that be your solutions, Mr. Marketing Expert, I thought? Are you kidding me? That's wrong. If your site is leaky, you don't go pay more money for more traffic without first fixing the site and training it to spot hot prospects and re-engage them so they come back to you again and again. That is the solution. So my team spent the next 2 years researching and testing hundreds of different ways to capture more leads on a website. We knew that if we could increase conversions from 3% to 6%, it would literally double the sales opportunities for a business. We created a mathematical formula that assigned a point system to each website visitor based on their behavior. Every visitor was graded with a score from 1 to 10 before leaving the website. Then we put our attention on anyone with a 7 or greater. We created a map of micro goals, macro goals, and triggers. Actions like watching video, downloading content, time on page, clicking on certain buttons all receive points and they tell us how likely that they are to buy. We tested that theory on millions of visits and perfected the scoring system. It is extremely accurate and it is the best scoring model for identifying new customers that are ready to buy. We tested every way imaginable to re-engage those hot prospects who left the website and we discovered video marketing was the cheapest but also the most effective way to retarget and bring them back again. YouTube video is the most engaging content available. Video builds relationships with prospects better than any other media. Video is the most shared content on earth. And studies show that a prospect who watches your YouTube video after leaving your website is 4 times more likely to buy from you regardless of your price. And here's the best part. We are getting YouTube engagement for just pennies of you. We're on a mission to turn stagnant websites into productive websites. Your website should be your hardest working employee, working nonstop around the clock to identify your hottest prospects and leads and triggering a series of videos to bring them back home. This is how marketing will be done in the future. We've recently experienced some of the most drastic economic times in history. And so I'd like to offer you a digital copy of our book, Digital Minds, for free. It's $18 on Amazon, but it's my gift to you, no strings attached, and there is nothing to buy. And for a limited time, I will also send you my training program, The Trigger Formula, a step-by-step guide how to double your website conversions. And if our book and our training can help your business, then we think it's a really good thing. So click the button below or head over to wsipriorityMedia.net and request a copy while we're still giving it away for free. I just ask that after reading it and it helps your website perform better, message me. Let me know how it helped you. You know, it's a really good book. Did you go get yours yet? Well, go get it.